Alright, what's good everybody? KZOP 420. We are on our way out to a group ride. So have fun with us, chill with us, smoke something good while we riding. Me and the lady are out for the morning FunDay ride. Let's go. For a ride, we're about to do this first group ride for Aliante area here in Vegas. It's gonna be a 15 mile ride, give or take. We'll see who shows up, how many people we get out here. Should be a good day. You shouldn't have went that way. Go that way. Because there's bumps all the way. Hey, go that way. Because she's still new. She don't know how to ride over bumps. I'm not trying to have her eat shit on her first group ride. Pop my back. So here in Vegas, if there is no bike lane, you get the whole right lane. So
You want to get something?
What?
You want to get something?
I said, did you want to grab a drink? Well, we're right here. Because well, we're going to go sit over there.
Just to sit up, but you're going to have to carry it. I can't carry it.
Oh. I didn't bring my backpack.
Okay, then.
Is that what you want to do?
What do you want to do? Oh, well, you have the wallet.
You going to watch it?
Dr. Pepper.
Just a bottle of Dr.
Yeah,
Pepper?
Yeah, okay. Dr. Pepper.
Drink too much before we go.
These dang marbles.
Hello.
Hello. Is that four cops here last week? Yeah. Just chilling too. They didn't even like do anything. They just came
it's
and got
7-Eleven.
And just left.
No, they it's 7-Eleven.
Oh yeah, that's right. Oh yeah, it is 7-Eleven.
I used to work at 7-Eleven over off of what is it? Farm in Decatur, right there by or not Decatur, Durango, right there by the 95 off ramp.
Yeah.
Man, we used to have cops just chilling in there all night long,
really?
Just hanging out. I mean,
they're like, we swear, we're looking around. We got this.
I smoke weed, right? I was a medical patient, and I used to sit outside and smoke with the cops. I mean, granted, they didn't smoke, but we'd just be talking.
Because yeah,
I had my
really
car, they didn't
care.
I'm not driving nowhere. Have a good one. There you go, man. Absolutely. Good? Did you fill up?
Yeah, I did.
Topped off? Okay. So where we go, we're gonna go on this right lane and just stay on the right side because we get to go straight at the green light.
Okay.
Okay.
So right here?
Yeah. You wanna just follow me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hold on, I gotta shut my music off. Nostalgia, sorry. This is the shit I could be running outside to go get Lucas. And what is the stupid little fucking cookies and cream? The little cup with the little wooden spoon? The fuck was that shit called?
I don't know.
It's called some shit. It had a name. The snowstorm. That's what it was fucking called. It was cookies and cream little cup. Took me a minute. Here, let's go this way. Back here. Hey! This fucking horn is so quiet. Babe! Alright, we're gonna post up right here and wait for everybody to pull up. We shall be back. Get this to open so I could pause the camera. Hey, yo, he got the beats on there.
So both y'all got the route down pretty much, right?
Yeah.
All right. I'll follow y'all.
You want me to lead?
Y'all lead. I'll follow y'all unless we get on like a long straightaway.
All right, bet. All right.
Notice that bike lane right there. I'm always riding the right lane.
Yeah. No, I only reason I went bike lane is just because of the cars that were in the right hand lane. So I figured they may pull up. Yeah. But as long as there's no bike lane, this is our left fucking lane. They can't say shit. So. That pothole. Aliante. We've got, is it five people in the ride today? Last minute ride, but hey, you know what? Five is better than none, so we out here. We're about to stop out here about the mammoth exhibit out here, here in Vegas. Check this shit out. There's a new several million dollar sculpture that they just added out here. And we're gonna stop by and check it out while we're out here. Requirement fee. Oh, God.
I didn't know this thing existed.
Oh, look. The Ice Age Fossil State Park. I didn't know this was here, and I'm fucking from here. From, I never knew this was here.
Right. We live like down the street.
So I grew up over here. I've been riding over here. I went to Shadow Ridge High School.
Oh, wow.
Back in what, 2003? Yeah. I grew up right here. I lived over here. I've never seen this place. This shit's cool as shit. But I saw a news article about that mammoth costing millions of dollars of taxpayers' money. I said, well, shit, I might as well come check it out.
I remember when they were talking a bunch of shit. Remember when they put that damn Welcome to Las Vegas sign on Fremont?
Yep, yep.
Talk about that.
Right, exactly. Taxpayer money for that. How's it going, man? Come to check out the mammoth.
Cool, yeah. So if you want to visit the park, stop by the visitor center. It's a $3 per person entry.
$3. Does it have like a bike trail that goes out there?
Not for bikes.
Not for bikes. Is it walking, yeah, like so hiking?
Yeah, it's 3.5 miles of trails.
Okay.
Yeah, it's hiking only.
That's no
like,
big.
It's fossil bed, so it's like.
That's cool. I'm born and raised on this side. I went to high school back in 2003 at Shadow Ridge, and I never knew this was over here.
Yeah, well, so we just opened.
Oh, okay, okay. So this is new.
Yeah.
How long has it been open?
So we opened in January.
Oh, okay, so definitely
yeah,
new.
Yeah, so this, yeah, okay. Yeah. So the state has like 315 acres of fossil beds. It's just been sitting here for years.
Okay.
So, also, all the fossils here are authentic.
Yeah. Like, oh yeah. Oh, wow. No, they like were pulled from this area.
Oh shit, that's cool.
Stuff like mammoths and camels. And
really?
Stuff. Yeah.
That's great. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
All right, let's go check out the mammoth. Right. So I look at it. It works. Cyberpunk mammoth. Okay. Yo. I'm gonna have to come out here when they're closed and smoke. Oh shit, look at that.
You really don't?
Yeah.
That's like crazy even with the, shit. Boulder with the, station the and back. That's hella real.
I was pushing 300 amps through there.
Oh shit.
And it was mainly for range though. I wanted like a fuck ton of range.
You wanted to be able to go to the Boulder station and back.
Hell
and
my, yeah, like, oh shit.
I've got a 12 amp charger too. It's like this fucking big.
Wow.
Like a plane when you
I was just gonna say, it sounds like a fucking airplane when you take off. All right, you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, so now that we're here, you gotta show me how to go down on my helmet before. I mean, I know how to.
Pull the tab. I'm over here fucking pushing it.
Yeah,
okay, so you push it to put it to get
like
it in.
Mine's
so
the same.
Push it in.
Okay, are you kind of halfway? Oh, okay.
Grab your little rope.
That.
Yank that shit.
All right. Okay.
And it releases. I don't know more about it. I have to.
Fuck! I'm stuck in this shit.
Play it up.
thing hauls ass.
For my big ass on it, dude? Yes, it does. Losing my wife back there. Oh, we're gonna go up. Yeah. This way. Yeah. Are you good? I think we went left.
Is this the detour?
Nah. Or then, yeah. We go this way. Went straight, right? Straight. Took the wrong turn. Okay. brake.
The brakes? Mm-hmm. What happened? Okay. The brakes went out?
Wire hanging on her front wheel. I didn't know if that was supposed to be like that. Oh, the
horse part. Yeah, I am. I didn't have
Yeah. Give yourself a second. It's just straight. All straight. Yeah.
Where to, left?
Yeah, we're gonna go this way. Go left. Of course they have to turn, right? By the time he turns, they gonna be here now.
Got a truck and then we'll be able to go. Yeah.
Thank you. fish straight. Hang on.